A fire at a subdivision in Greenville has left two condos unlivable. Happened about 12:15 this afternoon in the Harbor Town neighborhood on Lake Saluda. No one was hurt. Fire crews contained the blaze in about 20 minutes. They are still investigating the cause, but the Berea fire chief says it's possible the fire started outside the building.